Hey everybody, LVW here, and this is just, I know y'all looking at my hair, a lot of people have been asking me about my twist outs, so I thought I would do a video showing you guys what I do. I purchased this new product called As I Am. It's a new line out, and I'm trying it out for the first time. I spritz water in my hair, and I put this twisting defining cream in it, and so I figured I'd do a video to show how it turned out. So I'll show you guys the consistency of it. And I bought it at Sally's, so that's the consistency of it. Very thick. It's like a jelly type of cream. Smells so good. Like, I would love to have this scent in a spray or an oil to rub all over my body. So anyway, that's the consistency. I got this at Sally's. It was $21.99, I believe. $21.99. So it is fairly expensive, but we'll see. This is a large jar. This is a 16-ounce jar. So, all right. So I twisted my hair up in a whole bunch of mini twists. This is unstretched. Usually I stretch it. You know, I do the little, you know, what do they call that? Banding method for stretch, but I didn't do it this time. So we'll just see how it goes. So I usually get just a little bit of this oil here, which is the Softy Signature Growth Oil Stimulating. And I just get a little bit, if I can open it, get a little bit and put it in my hand. Rub it together. And I just kind of rub through. Through my hair all over. All right, and so now I'm going to untwist it to see how this twist defining cream turns out. All right, here we go. Starting out with the first one. I kind of rub my fingers on the ends because I still have oil on my hands. So I'm just gonna go in different, try to go in a uniform area. We'll start over here. And they say use it on wet hair, so I sprayed my hair down with water. So I'm just going to take it down. Rubbing my fingers on the ends because I still have oil on my hands. Ooh, it's still kind of damp still. Go to the back. And I'm just basically kind of just finding the twist and pulling it apart. The whole thing about twisting your hair is when you have your two sections, you make sure that you still use those two sections all the way down to the end. Never borrow from each other. That way you can have a good twist. Let's see, did I get all those? A few in the back. I see a few in the back are still damped. And I did this last night. So I thought it would be dry, but they're still a little damp. I think that's it. Yep, one right here. As you can see, I must have borrowed from there. You see that strand right there? That's all right, though. All right, I think that's all. Let's see. All right. So I got all the twists, I believe. Oh, yeah, got them all out. So now I go back to my oil again, a little bit more, and then I rub it through. All of those. All right, so that's how it is. So now I have to go and separate these. So I'm going to separate it. And so I'm going to speed up the process here, okay? Okay, so I pretty much separated almost all of them. So now what I do, so I won't have any parts, is I kind of go from the root and just pull up. Just kind of pull up and separate in the process. One thing I do notice with this cream is that it does make your twist very defining. I mean, like, almost too much, you know? But I like it. Now, if I would have stretched my hair out a little bit, it would have been a little more elongated. But I think this is a keeper. Show you guys the back. Make sure no parts and stuff. I'll probably still have some separating to do. As you can see here, this big chunk here and we're right here. Separate that. Hopefully it looks okay. Okay, so here's the back. Hopefully there's no parts showing, but I still see a couple of places I could, or feel a couple of places that need to be covered up. So yeah, that's the back. And then the side, just here, which I like to be big. Okay. All right. So yeah, here's my twist out. I actually like this. It's really, really tight. Really defining the twist. Really, look at that. The twist definition is awesome. So this is something I will use from now on. Even though it's expensive, it's worth the price. Look at that, you guys. You see that twist? The curl pattern. Love it. This is the best texture of my hair in the middle. Really. Really nice. See that? That's a big chunk I need to separate on this side. So I like it. I like it a lot. Even in my troubled areas, which this is my troubled areas. I got like a whole different texture going on here. And it even twists that out really good. And I usually have problems on this side. So overall, I would say this is a thumbs up. I like it. So overall, I like it. I like it a lot. Gotta pull it down a little bit. So overall, I like this twist. I like it. So as I am, it's definitely a keeper to use. So go out and get yours for you natural sisters out there. This is a new product. And they also have a fan page on Facebook. I'll put the link down at the bottom. I like it for first time using it. I like it. I like the look. It is a very tight defining twist. So I know next time to do the banding method to stretch it out a little bit. Because I like it tight like this, but I would like to have a little more length. I like it big. Like, y'all be seeing my videos the past couple of ones. It's, like, big. So, yeah. I like it. So, yeah, this is what I do for my twist outs. And for shampoo, I use Shea Moisture. I should have had it with me. I use Shea Moisture for my shampoo. And conditioner, I'm not quite sure of, but they have a line of products, so I'm going to try out their shampoo, and they have a co-wash conditioner, too. They have a co-wash and some other things, too, so they definitely have a huge line of products, so I'm going to go with the rest of their line of products and see how those work out for me. They are quite expensive, like I said, but like this, $21.99. And I used it, and I barely used any, as you can see. So, definitely, I'm going to try them out. So, as I am. It's so funny, because when I was looking at it, I said, is that Asian? I was saying Asian, until my daughter realized, oh, it says as I am. And I was like, oh, duh. So, yes, as I am and not Asian. Okay. Twist step. Defining cream. It helps prevent shedding and thinning. It minimizes frizz and maximizes smoothness. And it says enjoy highly defined twists and twist outs with this rich creamy styler. So it says for styling guides, you can go to asiamnaturally.com. So they also have a website. It said created with thoughtful care for your hair. And so this is for natural, people who have natural hair. Yeah, definitely try As I Am. There's their logo there, As I Am. So I give this overall 2 thumbs up. I like it. And this is what I'm going to use from now on until it runs out and I'll get more. But I'm also going to get their shampoo and conditioner and co-wash and all that stuff. So to try out the whole line and see how it is. And I will let you guys know how it turns out. So there's my twist out. I like it. And yeah. So thanks for watching this with me. And I will see you in the next vid. Remember to keep God first in your life and everything else secondary. Bye.